What is going on, my frosty friends? My name is Warner Castex, and welcome back to Manual Samuel. I literally was setting up the recording, and freaking that happened. I have no idea why. Probably because I hadn't blinked or breathed in a while. But, well, yeah, guys, welcome back. If you remember, in the last video, I had a somewhat annoying time trying to get here. While freaking death and war were in my backseat driving.
My nose off in a laser accident. They gave me a robot nose. And guess what? It can shoot lasers!
Why?
Awesome, dude. So can my prosthetic eye.
Why? That sounds horrible.
RoboCorp's proudest and newest invention.
The Maidbot.
It is rumored to have over 3,000 functions, including pest control, rest control, and guest control. And it'll make you a nice cup of coffee.
Interesting.
Yes, Sam. Do the splits. They'll respect you more.
Darn right they will. They could also respect me more if I could bust a move.
For the 7 billionth time, Sam has lost the key card to his office and has to request a new one from reception.
Oh, no. Hell, dude.
Sam focuses all his brain energy on trying to speak well-formulated sentences.
Oh, no.
Hello, Mr. Samuel. How can I help you?
Oh, my God. This is so tricky.
Very good, sir. And was there anything else?
Yes. Oh my God. Oh God.
Okay. I didn't really catch that, sir.
Sam tries again. He needs his key card.
Oh gosh. This is tricky.
Catch that, sir.
Oh no.
Sam tries
please.
Again. He needs his key card.
My God. This is a nightmare. Oh my gosh. Come on.
You are a wordsmith.
Yes, thank God. Oh my goodness gracious, that was difficult.
To lose it again.
I will
Sam
take it.
Takes the card.
Thank you.
And heads for his office.
Okay. Oh, wait. Oh really? I have to hold it. Are you serious? Oh my God.
We've seen Sam do weirder things.
Oh gosh. All right. There we go. There we go.
The elevator is occupied. Sam has no time for waiting.
Oh,
and then
no.
He meets his old nemesis. Stairs.
No.
Taking his key card upstairs.
Oh, God.
That's the real challenge.
Why did I do that? Oh, the pain. Nems are replaceable. Lasers are forever. Your ideas matter. We care. Imagine Express, future digital words. Okay. That was my right leg, so left. Okay. There, yes. Oh gosh. That's my left leg, so right. Pay humans forever. Pay for a robot once.
Sam,
no, come on!
No one cares to
I almost had it! Are you kidding me? Oh God, why am I falling down the stairs? The pain is real! Okay. Okay. Oh, are you serious? Are you serious? Why? Why did I fall downstairs? Okay, okay, one more try. Okay. Right. Okay. Really? What? My goodness gracious. Okay.
Sam goes in the third door to his office area.
Yeah, it is a dangerous job, but the health benefits are
oh my
awesome,
goodness gracious.
Dude. My leg had a laser accident.
Oh my god.
A new one right away.
I blew off my arm. It was the best day of my life.
Why? Samuel, you're late.
This is Ingrid, Sam's secretary.
Since
thank you. Sam never gets any calls or does any actual work, Ingrid has a level 80 warrior in every game ever made.
Oh, dude, that's respectable. Nice. What game are you playing? Are you playing some WoW? Playing some Destiny?
And I got this one after my 16th laser accident. Honestly, I can barely feel pain anymore.
Hello, Ingrid. Oh, really? Okay, hello? Alright. Okay, breathe. Hello, Mr. Robot. Okay, so I can't do that. Oh. Just realized my key card's on the ground. Ugh. Freaking my spine. Okay. Turn around. Ugh. There
Sam's
we go.
Office.
Finally.
A waste of space, according to everyone ever. Sam doesn't do much at work, simply because his father doesn't let him. According to Samuel Sr., he only has to show up, shut up, and not mess up. This gives Sam plenty of time to sharpen his skills on his favorite game, Flappy Rooster. Yes, he has one here too. Sam decides to try and beat his record.
Oh no, seriously. Do I really need to play Flappy Bird? Please. Don't make me do it. Why? Why that painting? Why? There's so many things wrong with it.
Someone knocks on Sam's door. It is Ingrid.
Mr. Samuel, Mr. Welfenberg wants to speak with you.
Also known as Samuel Sr., Sam's dad.
Oh, goody.
He seems
why is there a bra
angry.
On the rack?
Take the elevator to his office.
Oh, goody. Oh, goody, goody gumdrops. Man, I do not like the way his body is proportioned. In this manner. I wish he wasn't Manuel. Man, maybe I'd like Samuel more. I hope I didn't need my key card. If I need my key card, then I am screwed. Okay. There we go. And let's take the elevator. Nice.
The soothing elevator music sets the mood for productivity and not asking questions.
Indeed. Indeed.
All of Sam's interactions with his old man have lately been reduced to short meetings in his office.
Okay, that seems legit. Let's talk. Why did you raise me to be a freaking douchebag instead of being, a responsible adult? Why didn't you discipline me? Hello. Okay, looks like I need to. There we go. Knock, knock, knock. Dad! I'm here, Dad. Don't worry, your one and only son is here. I'm coming. Don't worry. I'm making my way downtown.
This is Samuel Sr. Okay. He owns RoboCorp Inc.
Oh, wow.
He is tired of the fact that Sam is always late to work.
Oh,
Sam
goody.
Is keeping the morale of his company down, and it is time for him to work for his money.
Oh, goody.
No more fancy offices. You are starting at the bottom. Today, you start as a Lefidium inserter in the storage room.
Oh, God.
Go down to the basement and get to work.
Well, I mean, thank you for the discipline. But why today of all days?
Sam has done weirder things to impress his dad.
Fair enough, fair enough. We all have been there, Sam. Don't feel bad. All right. Ugh. Open up the door. Whew! Sam shows up to, oh no.
Ophidium.
No!
Ridiculously
not another time attack!
With energy. It is the key ingredient of success behind the robots in RoboCorp.
Oh, good lord.
Its energy is measured in consciousness, and even just a little bit of the stuff could do wonders for artificial intelligence.
Okay.
Despite all his efforts, Sam ends up working for the first time in his life. At least he's alive. Sam's job is ridiculously simple. He has to pull the lever so a chunk of Lefidium comes down.
Okay. Going back. Okay. Blink, blink. All right, let's do this.
Then he has to put the required amount of Lefidium in a robot's slot.
Dude, your dad couldn't have picked a worse day to make you work with this stuff.
I know, I was just talking about that.
Back in hell in no time. Gonna do a kickflip now.
Even that task gets too hard for Sam. He drops the incredibly toxic material.
Oh, God.
Sam breathes some toxic waste and passes out. Maybe he just hates being away.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
That's my body.
How hard is it to blink, Sam?
It's incredibly hard. There. Oh gosh. Okay, try this again. Do everything wrong. Okay. Nope. Okay. There we go. All's good. All is good. Oh. What? No. Oh gosh, my freaking button got stuck. I was like, oh god. That actually scared the bejeebus out of me for a second. Oh gosh. Don't blame the skateboard. Blame the skater. Oh god. Okay. Okay. Some people were just not born to use a skateboard. There we are. And oh gosh. Okay. It's all good. It's all good. Okay. There we go. All right. It's all good. Okay. All right. Brandon, break my back. Why don't you? Okay. Nope. Wrong. Okay. Okay. Go. Go. Come on, Samuel. Let's do this. Nope. Oh gosh. There we go.
Gonna do a kickflip now.
Do I need to do more? It doesn't look like I need to do more. What's the point of me doing more? I don't see any more to do. Unless I'm not seeing one. Well, let's find out. Oh gosh. Okay, my spine breaking in half. Oh gosh. Okay, it's all good. Oh. Okay, we're good.
Sam figures out how to open an automatic door. Impressive, Sam.
Yeah. Oh no. I have to do two in this robot. Oh gosh. This ought to be fun. Okay, it's all good. Oh god, okay. Oh my goodness gracious. I was afraid the door might shut on me. I don't know what would happen. I don't know if it would kill me, but my freaking goodness gracious, that would have been horrible. Okay. Go. That one. Bending my knees. Okay, we're good. We're rolling smooth. It's all good. Oh, it's all totes good, man. Okay, we got this. What? Oh, wait. No, you're not saying I have to time this out. Are you serious? I cannot do that. There's no way I could do that in the allotted time. It's not enough.
Gonna do a kickflip now.
Okay. There's
great
good.
Skateboard. Hi. Let's see.
Okay. No. Why? No, I almost had it.
Don't breathe that, Sam.
I'm trying not to.
Sam breathes some toxic waste and passes out. Maybe he just hates being away.
No, I don't. I'm a screw up. I keep getting buttons mixed up. Oh my gosh, this actually could be a little bit trickier than I expected. This is a nightmare. I did not expect this game to be this difficult. I thought Hand Simulator was freaking difficult. I was so wrong. I actually would prefer Hand Simulator over this. Come on, let's do this. Come on. Oh gosh. Okay, it's all good. Okay, we can do this. Come on. No, I'm so close! No, I'm so close! Yes! Son of a gun! Yes, I did it! Oh god, I did it! Okay, now I just need to do it with the other one. I am going to do a lot of editing. Okay, go.
What have you doing wrong, yo?
Everything.
Let's see.
Go, Samuel. You got this. No. Now is not the time for your back to go. No. Almost. Yes. Oh god. I think it just kind of gave it to me at that point.
Yo, Sam.
Yes, I did it.
Totally kickflip over that box.
Oh no,
Death
you can't.
Says, having
oh
never
god.
Actually landed a kickflip in his entire
Oh my
existence.
Lord. This is not going to be good. Oh no.
Death manages to spill Lefidium all over every robot in the basement.
Why? Good lord.
Oh no. Oh no, stop. No! What are we gonna do, yo?
What do you mean?
Every
what are we gonna do, you freaking jerk?
Too conscious and escapes. Sam has to get out of work ASAP, and this time with a good excuse.
Don't you?
Sam decides to take a last sip of water.
Directly involved
before
awaken
his demise.
Those things to life. If they hurt anyone, I will be in their types of feces.
Well, whose fault is that, you jerk? You freaking... Oh, gosh. Okay. Looks like we have to go through the freaking hole in the wall. Or not. How are we supposed to get out? Death, fill me in.
The electronic door is on lockdown mode. Sam comes to terms with his death and gives up.
No, you can't die now, dude!
Really?
The electronic door is on lockdown mode. Sam comes to terms with his death and gives up.
No, you can't die now, dude!
I'm kinda left without much of a decision, man. You made me manual. I literally can't do jack crap. Well, at least it's just water in my face. What do I do? Death, fill me in.
The electronic door is on lockdown.
Okay.
Sam comes to terms with his death and gives up.
No. You can't die now, dude.
Well, fill me in. What am I supposed to do here, Death? Huh? You're supposed to be the almighty being that's supposed to know between the barriers of life and death. There. Okay. I think I have an idea what I'm supposed to do. But I don't know quite, I'm not quite sure.
But wait, it looks like Sam has a plan.
Oh, spit some water on the gosh darn console. Well, thank you for the hint, by the way. The not so subtle hint, but... Breathe. There we go.
Sam short-circuits the door.
Yes.
He will live to breathe manually another
day. Oh, good lord, no.
Darn it, you be right. Beautiful son of a lemur, we do have to stop them.
Yeah, thank you. Freaking jack off. I have to freaking. Oh gosh, it's so blinding. Okay. Oh my gosh. No, we're not doing that. Okay, go. You suck.
Oh gosh, dude.
I'm dying. Please, let's get out of here. Thank you. Okay.
We are in deep feces, fellas. Someone exposed the robots to too much lithidium, and now they are all conscious.
It's not me. Not
they
me.
They are headed straight for Mushroom Orphanage.
Oh god, not the orphanage.
300 lovely kids.
All the robots that became conscious were produced in the last 10 years. That means they have a large arsenal of functions.
Oh, goody.
We will have to use an old and sturdy manual bot to be able to take them down. Controlled manual.
Oh, no.
But gosh darn it, Johnson. None of us have done anything manually for years.
Oh, good lord.
Oh, I still do things manually sometimes. Maybe I can...
No. I knew that was going to happen. Oh god.
Told you she was due in a few hours.
Do we have any volunteers at all for this task?
Oh please.
It is not that I believe in you, son, but I've never seen you actually do anything on your own before.
Well,
so, at this point, I just want to see what happens.
Thanks, Death. I appreciate you.
You ain't on your own.
I love how you freaking... Nobody can see you except for me. It's not fair. But anyways, guys, I'm actually...
Yo!
Oh my god.
Blow up those robots before they hurt somebody.
Old Death is pointing the way.
I'm actually
going. Don't stop to ask why.
I'm actually going to end this video right here before this gets any farther because of the fact that I want to do this all in another video so that way I don't have to cut it too short anywhere else. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked this video, let me know in the comment section down below. I honestly am enjoying the crap out of it, so I am still gonna be playing it all the way through. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure you press down on that like button like there's no tomorrow, and hopefully guys still can see every single one of you in the next video. So make sure you take care and you stay frosty.